Revolt Intellicorp reopens bookings of the RV300 and RV400 electric motorcycles in the existing cities in the market. It includes cities such as Delhi, Pune, Ahmedabad, Chennai, Hyderabad, and Mumbai. The company continues to offer various ownership plans for both motorcycles in these cities. The Revolt electric motorcycles have been a huge success for the brand, with massive bookings received by the brand. The company had launched its RV300 and RV400 electric bikes back in August 2019. The company updated the pricing of these motorcycles recently and now features a more conventional subscription period with a higher one-time booking amount. Prices have gone up by a total amount of ₹14,200 for each model. After the price increase, the booking amount and EMI plans for the RV300 start at ₹7,199 and ₹3,174 respectively, while the RV400 can be booked for ₹7,999 with EMIs starting at ₹4,399. The Revolt RV300 is powered by a 2.7 kilowatt lithium-ion battery pack mated to a 1.5 kilowatt electric motor. The RV300 electric bike features a top speed of 65 kilometers per hour with a maximum range of 180 kilometers on a single charge, while the flagship Revolt RV400 features a bigger 3.24 kilowatt lithium-ion battery mated to a 3 kilowatt electric motor. The RV400 can reach a maximum top speed of 85 kilometers per hour with a claimed range of 156 kilometers on a single charge. Some of the highlighted features of these motorcycles include LED headlamps, LED tail lights, a fully digital instrument cluster with Bluetooth connectivity, and AI-enabled technology. The instrument cluster is equipped with a 4G-enabled eSIM for OTA software updates, live vehicle tracking, vehicle diagnostics, GPS navigation, and more. The batteries on the motorcycle can be swapped within minutes for a charged one without having to wait for charging the batteries with the motorcycle. This has been a major advantage of the Revolt electric motorcycle. Thank you for watching Drive Spark. Like, share, and subscribe to stay in the know of the latest happenings in the auto industry.